You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals 1 over 100. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 1 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the m. Divide both sides by 100. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is m equals 1 over 100.